Hi, my name is David Jordan, and I'm the music director at Clark's Chapel Baptist Church, and we want to tell you about a great singing coming up March the 12th at 10:30 at Clark's Chapel Baptist Church. The church is located at 176 Mathis Lake Road in Thomaston, Georgia. And to get more info, you can call 706-647-6169. But we would want to just take this opportunity and just play some music by them if you're not familiar with them. So listen to one of the first coming up songs that we got by Jeff and Sheri. Hope you enjoy it.
I stood on the bank of a wide raging river, trusting that I'd get across. And I've made my way through some valleys and deserts, believing I'd never get lost. I stood at the foot of what felt like Mount Everest, knowing I'd have the strength for the climb. It's through every trial, each test and temptation, there's one thing is sure every time. Over and over, again and again, God is faithful. Over and over, again and again, through it all. I have no hesitation. God does what He says He will do. Well, I'd simply say every battle has taught me there's nothing He won't help me through. So why should I dwell on the hardships and struggles when I look just beyond them I see? The way this will end is with great celebration, and deep in my heart I believe. Over and over, again and again, God is faithful. Over and over, again and again, through it all, He's made me able.
I'm Damaris Jordan, David's wife, and we enjoy doing things together for the church, and part of that is videoing and making announcements. We have an article that we share. But we want to tell you about the group that's coming March the 12th that will be with us on Sunday morning at 10:30 at Clark's Chapel Baptist Church on 176 Mathis Lake Road, Thomaston, Georgia. Jeff and Sheri Easter, they met back in 1984, and they were each in the industry, so to speak, as we call it that.
Yeah, he was playing the bass for the Singing Americans.
Yes.
And she was part of the Lewis family.
Yes.
Two big groups, you
yes,
know.
Yes.
And of course, he's the son of James Easter.
That's right,
the Easter brothers. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So each of them have their background from family in Southern gospel music, and a little touch of the, I guess, the bluegrass
is
associated with them.
Definitely. Yeah.
And actually, Jeff has a brother that a lot of people know. He played steel guitar, I think, for the Happy Goodmans.
He did, yeah.
His nickname is Rabbit Easter.
Right. He's played on some recordings for us.
For us, actually. Yeah. And Jeff has too.
That's right.
Yeah.
Jeff has too.
Jeff plays keyboard and he plays harmonica.
Bass guitar.
Yeah. So very talented musically that way. And then Sheri, as she began singing with her family, the Lewis family, so she had her experience there. Mm-hmm. Jeff and Sheri dated for about 10 months.
Yeah.
And then married, and
tied
it was,
the knot.
Yeah, that was in 84, so maybe married in 85, perhaps.
Right.
And then,
Let's do another song before we tell all this.
Okay.
Let's jump in and do another song real
quick. Why don't you do that?
Yeah. Listen to Jeff and Sheri.
I planted a little rose bush, and I tended it with care. Its buds began to blossom, their sweet fragrance filled the air. But when winter came, weather, the petals drooped and fell to the ground. My heart sank as it faded, but I'd forgotten who had made it. And he said, roses will bloom again, just wait and see. And don't mourn what might have been, only God knows. Loving wife of 40 years, he cherished every day they had, and he held the memories dear. He never dreamed he'd bury love and go on to live alone. When he lay his rose to rest, he looked to heaven, tried his best to believe that roses will bloom again. Just wait and see, and don't mourn what might have been. Only God knows how and when that roses will bloom again. Precious rose of Sharon, broken and bruised in cruel shame, stained the cross at Calvary so that men might be saved. And Satan cheered as he died, while Mary and the kept a promise only he could keep. Might have been. Only God knows how and when that roses will bloom again.
We want to share a little more with you about Jeff and Sheri Easter and the program that we want to invite you to March the 12th. To Clark's Chapel Baptist Church, Sunday morning at 10:30. The address is 176 Mathis Lake Road in Thomaston, Georgia. Mm-hmm. Jeff and Sheri are a married couple that present the gospel in song. Jeff is very, very well established mm-hmm. as a musician, and Sheri as a songwriter, actually.
Oh, yeah, she really is.
Yes.
They've had some big songs.
They have.
Big songs.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
The matter of fact, one of the Roses Will Bloom Again.
Oh, yeah.
That was one written, I'm trying to remember the...
Marcia
Henry.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
Marcia
wrote that
Henry.
Song. And
she's from Georgia.
There were several songs that they had that really was big songs. Mm-hmm. So we feel privileged that we're going to have them at our church.
Mm-hmm. But this will be the first time
this
group has been to our church.
Yeah.
Don't know them personally. David met them some while he was out on the road. And some of you may feel like you know them because of having been to their concert or maybe seeing a video of them. They're also known for appearing on the Bill Gaither series of homecoming videos.
And they have, I was just looking, they have won 5 Dove Awards.
Oh.
And they had 2 Grammy nominations and 2 International Country Gospel Music Association Awards.
Mm-hmm.
International, so
mm-hmm.
they've traveled all over the world. So it's going to be a fun time. And
it
Jeff,
is.
Now the cool thing about Jeff, he has such a sense of down-home sense of humor.
Mm-hmm.
But he's he'll probably say, I can't even say how he says it, you are what you are and you ain't what you ain't or something,
something like that. Yeah.
He'll probably share that day, but he's just a down-to-earth guy, and mm-hmm. you will love him to death. So we're going to do one more song by them, and we hope that you will be able to come out March the 12th mm-hmm. at Clark's Chapel Baptist Church mm-hmm. in Thomaston. And I'll have some credits at the end of this video, too.
Yeah.
So.
Well, they certainly present the gospel in song.
Definitely.
They promote a good life by believing in Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen. Well, listen to this song coming up.
Come on, let's have a good time. All right. I remember growing up in a little southern town. They had a whole revival meetings. All the folks would gather round. They'd sing, I'm the Lord returning, and now the day they'd fly away. Then the preacher man would take a stand. This is what he'd say, church, it won't be long till we're up and gone, leaving this world behind, flying through the air without a care, so that our heavenly home's so fine. You will be running down the streets of gold and dancing round the throne. It won't be long. No, it won't. Just like the days of Noah, is this world we're living in. People drowning in their sorrow while they're swimming in a sea of sin. I can see the signs of his returning. I can almost hear the trumpet sound. I can hardly wait till the day my feet finally leave the ground.